pink trunks. And a spinning hook kick ball from Regis, didn't have the distancing. Two punch combination, uppercut, and down goes Regis. There's the power. It's good night, Irene. That is sheer.
Beautifully done. Look at this jab. The jab is what hurt him. He steps in, you can already see him. His head was on the way down, and then just three.
On the Twitter poll run by One Championship, 53.6% of fans tipping a win for Pete Morricone. Souwer needs to find the output, the volume, the wall drain, get in, get out, land his shots, work the angle, but not stand flat-footed in front of Yodsanklai.
Able to answer the count. Some slight protesting, but look at that. Boom. Hits him right on the nose, and Souwer goes down.
Outside leg kick from Yod off that back leg. Crossing elbow there from Pete Morricone. Front kick off the rope from Pete Morricone. High kick from Yodsanklai. Going for the headache maker. There's the uppercut. And again from Yod. And Pete Morricone does a quick count of his teeth. So many big names over his career. Marek Gregorian, Johan Ledon, Cosmo Alessandre twice, Wayne Parr twice, Artem Levin, who he KO'd, beat the great Sam A, Kem Sitson Pino. The list goes on and on and on. Will Gimby get airborne? Nice jab. And there's the first cracking roundhouse kick from Yodsanklai. Now Lewis Regis knows all about those uppercuts. The in triplicate uppercuts that knocked Lewis Regis out on Regis's one debut. And Yod trying to close the distance. Get inside the reach. Land the power hand. Now Pete Morricone ties him. High kick from Gimby. Yodsanklai and Gimby, first time ever with four ounce gloves. Both men miss with a hooking punch.
It's absolutely tremendous. These are huge shots that Yod is landing.
Look at the shape that Yodsanklai has come in tonight. They have prepared him a treat out of Team Fairtex. Overhand left there from Pete Morricone. Drops the hands, now brings them up. Those long arms of the champion. Yodsanklai would love to keep him back against the ropes. A little tagging elbow rakes across the nose of Pete Morricone.
He did well. You could see he's able to put punches together. He was landing one. Stand in the pocket like this, he's got to circle out.
Gimby caught Yod with a beautiful left hand, and Yod on his back. Double left roundhouse kick to the waist, to the ribs. Part of the game plan of the champion. There's the jab again. Southpaw stance for Pete Morricone. Southpaw stance jab two from Yodsanklai.
What are you seeing here, Brandon Vera?
What I'm seeing is Gimby's got his lead foot on the inside of Yodsanklai's every time. And when he's there, he's eating the 1-2 right down the pipe and that left kick of Yod's.
Yodsanklai puts a standing count on Gimby.
I like the way he's pushing forward, but he's allowing Pete Morricone to keep landing that jab. He needs to close that distance, get a little bit tighter, just inside his boxing range. I'd like to see him maybe kick a little bit more of the leg. Fading, typically we see him get tired as the third round kind of approach.
Yodsanklai, jab two. Step through me, beautifully done.
Anytime he's inside the clinch, he's not going chest to chest with Pete Morricone. He's always trying to sneak around the back just to kind of give Pete Morricone an unconventional angle so he's not able to land those elbows. But he does like this catch and counter thing, doesn't he?
Good refereeing here from Onari. Yodsanklai winds it up again. Jab two to a hook from Yod. Eats a right hand from Gimby. But backwards is the direction that Pete Morricone was going in. Yodsanklai eats the front kick and another one. Tries to thread the left hand over the top.
Coming in shape, constantly pushing forward, looking for these big shots. Just so much power and force involved in the strikes of Yodsanklai.
Both men trade in. Yodsanklai upstairs with the kick. Gimby goes to the inside thigh. Pete Morricone sustained that cut at the end of the second round. Hasn't really phased him, hasn't affected him. He'll try and break down the forearms of Andy Souwer. Sauer's got to rely on volume.
point round.
Look at that, beautifully timed. It happened so quick, we barely had a chance to see it, but it was just that short right hand.
Cross down the center from Pit Morricone, hands are low, taunting Yodsanklai. Now with the open palm, inviting Yodsanklai in, maybe looking to counter on Yodsanklai Fairtex.
Yodsanklai has been an absolute beast in one Super Series so far, undefeated, and he has been destroying opponents. Another roundhouse kick to the upper right ribcage. Souwer lunges forward, a straight right drop.
Mitch at the end of a lot of his jabs tonight.
Yeah, especially when he's constantly moving back. We're in the fifth round, it is very close. Trying to drift a little bit more out to his left to avoid that big shot. You can see how patient Yodsanklai is.
The uppercut there from Yod, and the left hand. Goes for a high kick. Yodsanklai again. The uppercut under the chin. Almost takes his beard off.
So many people on Team Yod. The other half is on Team Pat Morricone. And these guys are putting on a show. It might come down to these last 2 minutes, Michael.
2 minutes, 10 remaining. Fifth and final round.
What a start from Yodsanklai. The phenom, the hero, the boxing computer. Round kick to end it.
Mile there from the champion, Pit Morricone. He's won championships everywhere. Yodsanklai too. But this is the most prized. Jaw of Yodsanklai Fairtex. And look at this. Straight down the center corridor. That's the reach.
Yodsanklai, the southpaw, left of screen, edges forward. Crochet armbands around the biceps of Yod, sticks a beautiful jab on the schnoz there of Souwer.
Tying up, grappling Yod, drilling the knees, working the elbow. Pit Morricone hasn't lost to a Thai opponent since 2016. He was Lumpini champion at 105 and 130 and 140 pounds. WBC middleweight world champion. Of course, the one Muay Thai featherweight world champion.
Souwer needs to go to that lead leg, that common peroneal nerve, about four fingers width above the lead knee of Yodsanklai. You break down the leg, you'll slow the boxing. Only aged 10 years. He's just watching. Nice head evasion there. Body shot from Yodsanklai goes to the liver. Souwer tries to back him up with a knee. There's a left hook from Souwer. Yod goes to the front basket again. Got to get off the ropes here, Yod, and he does. Roundhouse kick from Yodsanklai. Souwer with the uppercut. Yodsanklai tries to power through the double forearms guard.
10-8, Michael Cervello. How do you feel about that?
Clean knockdown for Sami Souwer. It was a beauty. Have a look at this. Lands that right hand perfectly. Backs up Yodsanklai here. Yodsanklai wide open. It was just timing from Sami Souwer. I don't believe Yodsanklai's hurt from it, but it was a knockdown nonetheless. Sami Souwer will be oozing out of every pore with confidence now, and Yodsanklai needs to reset, and reset in a hurry.
How can he not be? Somebody's gonna fall. These guys are letting it all go.
Yodsanklai jab, then goes to the body. Sami Souwer, and referee Delapta says, no, this isn't Muay Thai.
Good balance shown by Yod there. He'll stay up on his feet.
Catching either. A warning there again from Elias Delapta. Good refereeing from him. Yodsanklai goes to the body. Souwer throws the uppercut. Yodsanklai. It's been a while since he's been in the bigger gloves. As I said, previously in one Super Series, it's all been four rounds gloves, and he's been decimating opponents. He's trying to knock out Sami Souwer. Here they go, toe to toe.
I will say that Yodsanklai has got to be careful about dropping that backhand, because when you have the tall fighter, Sami Souwer, he's bringing up that knee and that kick. One of those can really be deadly.
Who will advance to the semi-final round to take on Jabir Askarov? Who will move a closer step to US $1 million? Oh, Sami Souwer looks the hit! Sami Souwer lands the right hand to Yodsanklai. There's a left hook from Yod on the uppercut. Sana's got to chip through the top of the head. Amazing scenes here in Singapore.
series, Mitch, and it's awesome. You get flashes of 2001 in Fukuoka, Mark Hunt versus Ray Seppo in an all-time K1 classic. We're seeing the makings of an all-time one super series classic. Body shot from Yodsanklai, step up knee from Sami Sam. A tremendous battle of attrition. This is when you've got to dig deep. This is when it's more than kicks, more than punches. It's guts. It's intestinal fortitude. It's that Bushido spirit, Mitch.
Man, they are just trained. You can see the there's just a bunch
of flying.
And there's no defense. They're just catching all the punches with their face.
Yodsanklai goes to the jaw of Sana. A right hand from Sana. A step through knee again. Sana comes forward, locks up Yod, and referee Delapsis breaks him. It's time for Yod to go, but has he got it in the tank, the veteran?
30 seconds left in the final round.
That second round was ultra close, like you just said. 10-8 coming from the first round. I think enough for Sana to take this
home. Are we going to see Yodsanklai? So many people's overwhelming favorite removed from this tournament. Are we going to see him eliminated at the hand, the knees, the kicks of Sami Sana? Yodsanklai trying to get through, trying for the knockout punch, the knockout roundhouse kick, but it's not coming for him. And there it is, there it is. Who will advance to the semi-final round? Or Malaysia, and there's the left roundhouse kick early on from Yodsanklai.
Regis has got to circle, he's got to move to that left, slide away. Every time Yodsanklai loads up that big left hand, he's got to be circling.
In addition to the big left roundhouse kick, it's that straight left cross. Undefeated in the last 7 years, and he cracks away to the ribs of the Aussie, and he goes to the head. Regis, fortunately, was at a strange angle to avoid it. Outside leg kick from Regis. Pace needs to be as well. Tries to thread the lead hand there, does the Aussie. Misses with those kicks, a little bit of a Capoeira stylings there. You feel that a win here over Regis tonight could set up a showdown of all showdowns against Giorgio Petrosian in 2019. Oh, beautifully done there from Regis. Tries to cut a little quarter angle turn and thread the elbow. Step through knee from the Aussie. Overhand left, and Yodsanklai goes high with the kick.
4 ounce gloves are completely game changers, man. Look at these shots, Mike.
Oh, the uppercut almost put the chin through the top of the head. There's the knee from Yodsanklai. Yod getting into boxing range now. There's the kick for forearm. There's the punches. 4 or 5 punches. Roundhouse kick from Gimby off the back leg, then goes to the inside thigh of Yod. That's more like it from Gimby. Now toe-to-toe again, and he forces Yod back. Big overhand right from the African. This one under kickboxing global rule set, however. No use of the elbows for Yodsanklai Fairtex, and limited use of the knees.
I had to pause because I saw it.
Hit him with some absolute anvils. The uppercut from Sami Sana.
This could be a giant upset by a lot if Sami Sana is able to pour it on here the last 60 seconds.
once again.